Hello and welcome to our first wiring harness video. Many of you already have it, many of you want it. Some of you have no idea yet. We are talking about the SIP performance ignition. To fit these into an older model, whether large frame, small frame or wide frame, these are our SIP wiring looms, which we have in stock for all models. Today, I show you how to lay it all out properly and how wiring looms are wired. Here we have the generator. This has two important cable colors, one blue and one black. The black cable is the ground. This runs in the wiring looms, once here behind to the ground connector and once up here under the steering head. The second is the blue cable. This is the current carrying cable that runs in the wiring harness to the regulator. This is where the signal is cut, so that we don't have more than 14 volts in the electrical system. This continues and is distributed here again in the wiring looms. One supplies the brake light switch, once to the horn and once back here to the input of the light switch. That's all that supplies power to the whole vehicle. Let's go further. We still have the option of connecting an indicator relay, available as an accessory from the SIP scooter shop. The signal comes from the blue cable, again, and goes on and comes out here. You can connect an indicator switch here. Next, we have the option of securing the vehicle against theft. For this, we can install a switch here. This can be an ignition lock or a switch under the seat. Unter der Backe, unter der Sitzbank versteckt. Der macht nichts anderes als das Killkabel. This does nothing other than switch the kill cable that comes from the handlebar to the ground and connect it to the ground here at the back, so that the ignition coil cannot produce any sparks.
Zündspule kein Funken produzieren kann. So, jetzt möchte ich mal kurz auf die einzelnen Kabelfarben eingehen.
So, now I would like to go into the individual cable colors. As I mentioned earlier, we have the blue cable, which brings the current to the light switch.
Das bringt den Strom in den Lichtschalter rein. Dauerbeschaltet ist es über.
It is permanently switched on via the yellow cable, which is the parking light. It's located here at the top of the front headlight, at the rear light. The next one is the white cable, which you find again on the horn. This one works the same way. I connect ground through, the white cable connects ground to the horn and it honks. Then we have the purple and brown wires. High and low beam, we find again in the front headlight. The last cable color that remains is the red one. This is the brake light. It just goes to the back of the tail light. That were the basics. In the next video, we will continue with the conversion to the direct current. If you're interested in more electrical topics like this, please write in the comments. Then we'll make more videos like this in the future. Thank you for your attention. If you liked it, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. See you next time.